despite the month being April, the weather this afternoon will be hot. But it isn't, like, too hot, like 100 degrees. It isn't like that. But you got 4 days left until the Q&A.